So I learned a very valuable lesson about passports today. I washed Eric's passport, it went through the dryer, and then it was all crinkled up. So to fix it, I thought, well, might as well iron it. And I have to say, it ironed out pretty well. At this point, it just looks like it's well-loved.